Daylight saving time ends on Sunday. The New Orleans Fire Department wants to make sure you are ready for the change. WDSU's Patrick Crawford is on your side with how they're giving out free batteries.
Well, everybody's excited that this weekend we get to turn our clocks back 1 hour, but fire officials want to remind you that it's not only the clocks that you have to worry about. They want to remind you to change the battery in your smoke detector and your carbon monoxide monitor. Daylight saving time ends Sunday, November 6th, and it marks the 24th anniversary of the Change Your Clock, Change Your Battery program, sponsored by Energizer and the International Association of Fire Chiefs. It's to remind us to test and change the batteries in our smoke alarms and carbon monoxide detectors. Fire officials believe that this is a great opportunity for you to save your life or save someone else's.
And it's a reminder to everyone to change the batteries in their smoke detector. Non-working smoke detector is more dangerous than no smoke detector at all. And I want people to remember over 80% of the child fatalities in fires in America are in homes with a non-working smoke detector.
And fire officials want to remind you that you should be changing the battery in your smoke detector at least once a year. Now, with this program, you can go by any of your local fire departments and pick up a free battery that you can put in your smoke detector to keep you safe. Reporting on your side, I'm meteorologist Patrick Crawford for WDSU News.